Why don't we talk about how to figure out what you got for a gear ratio? Pretty simple. Here's my pinion. I marked one spot. I count the teeth all the way around. I have 12. I come over to my ring gear. I mark this one. I count all the way around. I have 39. I divide my 12 into my 39. That comes up to 3.25. So I got 325 gears. So that's it, 325 gears in this rear end.